12 on lead acid graphene battery and also in lithium battery.
Mm-hmm.
In graphene battery, this range will be 50 to 60 kilometer.
Mm-hmm.
In lithium battery, up to 150 kilometer.
Okay. So what is the range?
Range in graphene battery 50 to 60 kilometer.
Mm-hmm.
In graphene battery, price will be 55,000 for customers.
Mm-hmm. What is the charging time?
5 to 6 hours.
5 to 6 hours.
In graphene.
So do you have a fast charge also?
No. In graphene, no fast charge available. In lithium, we can. In lithium, charging time is 3 to 4 hours.
Okay, 3 to 4 hours, sir.
Yes.
So what is the cost for
in
the
lithium,
vehicle?
Lithium, 75,000.
75,000.
Yes.
So mileage will be?
80 to 100.
80 to 100. Okay.
Range is 100 to 120 km and speed is 80 km. Cost is 1,55,000 and charging time is 4 to 6 hours. It is a good sports bike.
Already
cost is 1,90,000. That's all.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
और ईवी दिस इज फॉर आवर डिजाइन एंड टू व्हीलर है वन इज फॉर स्कोकिना प्रेस सेकंड डबल लाइट एंड हेयर इज न्यू प्रोडक्ट फॉर टू व्हीलर थ्री व्हीलर एंड कॉमर्शियल ऑल इज एडेड प्रोजेक्ट लैम्प टेल लैम्प एंड अदर कॉमर्शियल लैम्प
lead acid and lithium
okay.
So with lithium it will give you mileage up to 120 plus kilometers mm-hmm. and with lead acid batteries it will give you mileage up to 60 plus kilometers
okay.
and this lithium battery will be 3-year warranty
okay.
lead acid battery will be 1-year warranty
uh-huh.
and there are 5 batteries inside whatever battery you want lithium or lead acid you can
can
provide.
You show me that
yeah sure
the mileage man
120
plus so what
with
the
lithium battery
okay what
with
is the cost
92,400
okay
and with lead acid battery it uh-huh. is 671,900
okay okay
side battery
market product this is like a car like a heavy vehicle like a two wheeler three wheelers tail lights side lights side mirrors also
okay.
like a fog lights
so we can install for any of the cars
yes, suitable for each different model it's suitable for Bolero it is suitable for Vico suitable for Thar suitable for Swift
So we are the manufacturer of lithium-ion battery based in the Bangalore. So we are making the battery pack for two-wheeler application, three-wheeler application, four-wheeler application. This is all our batteries are IP67 rated. So we are demonstrating one of the battery pack. Okay. So and we are the running that this motor through this battery. You can see that motor is running through that one battery is dipping inside the water. There's a hole that so that the clarity in the mind so that is all our batteries are IP67 rated
so basically from where are you located like
we are located in Bangalore Peenya
okay.
yes
okay.
That some battery pack having a standard size so
uh-huh.
it will fit easily in
any
two-wheelers
okay like
ampere also easily fit
okay
Ampere, Okinawa.
Okay. What is the cost of the battery?
So generally we are charging for 50 rupees per watt.
Per watt? It
per
is
watt.
Uh-huh, uh-huh.
So that price is negotiable based on the quantity.
Uh-huh. So this and all it is B2B?
Yeah, B2B.
Not B2C?
Generally we are selling B2B, but
uh-huh.
We are openly, we can open to sell B2C also.
B2C also.
Yes.
So in the B2C, what is the rate will be there? Like?
So the same price actually 50 rupees per watt.
Uh-huh.
The same thing.
So where is your office? You have an office in Bangalore?
Oh, yes, we have office in JP Nagar.
Where was your office?
South End.
South End.
South End, near SL. Okay.
Nagikota. 9th block.
Nagikota.
Yes.
Okay then, thank you.
Thank
you.
Hiremut from JHEV Motors Pune, and we have presenting the so many vehicles like a bike segment and electrical three-wheeler segment. In this vehicle we have this is our Delta V6 model. In this model we are using a 72 volt 45H battery, and this motor capacity is 3 kilowatt motor, and this top speed is 75 to 80 kilometer, and its range is 100 kilometer range. And this cost about 1,45,000.
So where is it manufactured?
This manufacturing unit is in Pune.
Pune?
Yes.
So in Bangalore, who was the...
Presently we are giving for the dealer and...
So you are looking for a franchise?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Already okay. The process is going on.
Okay.
Exactly now the production plant is in located in Pune, sir.
Okay. Is this a new launch for this year?
No, already is launched last 2 years back.
Okay, okay. Yes, so any other vehicle, new launch vehicle you have?
And bike segment is there, sir, Delta E5.
Okay.
Yes, this is is a lightweight bike and this motor capacity is 3 kilowatt uh-huh. and specific amount battery capacity is 72 volt 45 Ah and this price is also around 1,35,000 uh-huh. and top speed is 75 to 80 kilometer okay. and its range is 120 kilometer.
Okay, yes. Good. It looks good.
डीवी व्हीकल्स अपनी कंपनी है, आगरा की कंपनी है, उत्तर प्रदेश की अपनी। बात करते हैं बाइक के बारे में। सर अभी बाइक क्या अभी अपना लॉन्च हुआ नहीं है, 5 से 6 महीने बाद अपना बाइक लॉन्च हो जाएगा। इसमें डुअल डिस्प्ले के ट्यूबलेस टायर है, आपके 19 इंच टायर है इसका, 4000 वोल्ट इसकी मोटर है, ट्यूबलेस टायर रहेगा अपना, इसकी 120 की टॉप स्पीड है, RTO बाइक रहेगी। 250 kg लोडिंग कैपेसिटी ही रहेगी इसकी।
और
मुझे नहीं आया बट अभी
अभी लॉन्च नहीं
हुआ, तीन मॉडल और हैं मेरे पास, लॉन्च हो गए हैं, क्वालिटी बेस्ट है।
ओके, और स्कूटर्स भी
सब सब
क्या रेंज से क्या रेंज तक है आपका?
मेरे पास तो 50 किलोमीटर मिल जाएगा, 60 किलोमीटर मिल जाएगा, 70 किलोमीटर, मतलब 150 प्लस तक मिल आपको मिल जाएगा। बॉडी क्वालिटी आपको हैवी मिलेगी, मोटर अच्छी मिलेगी, टायर क्वालिटी के MRF का टायर दूंगा मैं आपको, अच्छी क्वालिटी काफ़ी मिलेगी। मेरी इलेक्ट्रिक स्कूटर में आपको हैंडल लॉक मिलेगा, व्हील लॉक मिलेगा, टच लॉक मिलेगा, सिंगल व्हील लॉक मिलेगा, डबल व्हील लॉक मिलेगा, सेटर लॉक सिस्टम मिलेगा, प्लस स्मार्ट रिमोट, स्मार्ट की हेडलाइट, बैक लाइट, इंडिकेटर, साइड फुटरेस्ट, हेड नीड वो मिलेगा सर।
ठीक है, ओके, थैंक यू,
ओके सर।
ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಡಿ ಸರ್.
ಸರ್, ಇದು ಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಂತ.
ಹಾಂ,
ನೀವು 80 ಕಿಲೋಮೀಟರ್ಸ್ ಪರ್ಸ್ ಇದು ಪರ್ ಡೇ,
ಓಕೆ,
ನಾವು 4-5 ತಾಸು ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ
ಓಕೆ
80 ಕಿಲೋಮೀಟರ್ ಹೊಡಿಬೋದು ಸರ್.
ಓಕೆ,
ಸ್ಪೀಡ್ ಬಂದು 35.
ಹಾಂ, ಮೇನ್ಲಿ ಲಗೇಜ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ತೊಗೊಂಡೋಗೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದಾ?
ಎರಡು ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು, ಒಂದು ಕಮರ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಯೂಸಿಗೆ, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಪರ್ಸ್ನಲ್ ಯೂಸಿಗೆ.
ಓಕೆ,
ಎರಡಕ್ಕೂ ಇದು ಮಾಡಿ. 2-in-1
ಏನು ರೇಂಜ್ ಇದೆ ಸರ್ ಇದು?
ಸರ್, ಇದು 86.
86 ಆ?
ಎಸ್.
ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ 6-8 ಅವರ್ಸ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಎಷ್ಟು ಅವರ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಮಾಡೋದು?
4 hours ಮಾಡಿ.
4 hours ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಸಾಕು.
ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಮೋಡು, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಮೋಡು,
ಓಕೆ,
ಥರ್ಡ್ ಮೋಡು.
ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಮೋಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ,
ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಮೋಡಲ್ಲಿ 59 ಅಬೋವ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಸರ್.
ಫಿಫ್ಟಿ
ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಸರ್.
ಸೂಪರ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್
60, ಇದು
ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್
ಮೋಡಲ್ಲಿ 64-63 ಥರ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಸರ್. ಈ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಮೋಡ್ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು 70 ಅಬೋವ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಸರ್. ಇದು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಏನು ಕಡಿಮೆ ಇದೆ,
ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ಬಂದು
79-75 ತರ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಸರ್. ಇದು
ಲಾಂಚ್ ಆಗೋದು ಇನ್ನು 3 months
ಒಳಗಡೆ ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿ, ಫಿಕ್ಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿ ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಫಿಕ್ಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ನಿಮಗೆ.
ರಿಮೂವಬಲ್
ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ರಿಮೂವಬಲ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ.
ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ 3-pin ಪ್ಲಗ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ?
ಇಲ್ಲ, 2-pin ಪ್ಲಗ್.
2-pin ಪ್ಲಗ್ ಆಯ್ತು. ಸೊ ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು
ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈಗ ನಾವು ಟೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಎಷ್ಟೋ ತಂದಿರೋದು ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿ ಹಾಕಿರೋದು, ಒಳಗಡೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಸರ್. ಇದು ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿ
ನಮ್ದು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದಲ್ಲಿ ಮ್ಯಾನುಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರ್.
ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದಲ್ಲಿ ಜಿಗಣಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ.
ಜಿಗಣಿ, ಓಕೆ. ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು,
ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಲ್ಲೇ ಜಿಗಣಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ ಸರ್. ಚೇಂಜ್ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅದು ಇನ್ನೂ ಸರ್ಟಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಆಗಿದ್ಮೇಲೆ, ಅದಾಗಿದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಸರ್.
ಸರಿ.
which is supporting lead and lithium, both of the batteries. And this kind of a different model, same features, same everything is available. But having a color different and the model's texture is different. But the specifications are same, like 60 volt, 72 volt controller batteries like lead and lithium. As per your requirement, we will give you the lithium batteries. And there is another model, our newly launched XL5, which is very cool model, like sporty look model. We are providing from Anand, Kolkata. Our manufacturing hub is in Kolkata, and we are giving like 5-piece battery plus 6-piece battery, like 60 volt and 72 volt. It also supports in lead and lithium.
Charge,
it depends on the battery. Like if it will be like lithium, then it will take 3 to 4 hours, and if it will be like lead acid, then it will be like 7 to 8 hours.
So all vehicles are with power brake, or else like how
brake? Yeah, it's having a powerful brake. Like disc brake. In front wheels there is a disc brake, and the back one is have a drum brake.
This is a two-wheeler converted from petrol to
battery-driven two-wheeler.
Okay.
You can see the orange wires going from controller to the motor, and there is a motor here which has a sprocket and chain.
Okay.
And this is the place for the battery. So this petrol vehicle gets converted into electric vehicle, costing total 50,000 rupees, including the
cost
of
battery. Any vehicle we can convert, is it?
Yes.
Any petrol vehicle can be converted.
Associates, somebody who does the work for two-wheeler, somebody does the work for three-wheeler, somebody for Gypsy, somebody for Tata Ace, somebody for 35 ton
tipper. So,
like this, we have.
You are the supplier for
motor and controller.
Motor and controller.
We are a technology supplier for powertrain.
Okay. Okay, sir. Thank you.
Maximum speed is 60. Range comes around 100.
The charging time will be
4 to 4 and a half hours.
So what is the cost of the vehicle?
86,000.
It's actual. So now it's like available in Bangalore.
Yeah.
Which place?
BTM second stage.
BTM second stage.
its range is 50 km in one charge, and its top speed is 25 km per hour. We have used 36 volt to 50 watt VLDC hub motor, and here is a battery level indicator where you can see the battery, how much your battery is charged. We have used 36 volt 15 amp lead acid gel battery, and we are also using 36 volt 18.2 Ah lithium ion battery. That will give you approx 55 km in one charge. Yeah.